Ariel, listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's.
Do you know of any subliminal messages in either Disney movies or just any movie in general?
Yeah, I know in The Lion King and Little Mermaid there are subliminal messages. In The Lion King, the stars in the night sky align to say a certain word. And in the castle in The Little Mermaid, it doesn't look like a normal castle.
Under the sea, darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day, out in the sun.
And how do you think that these influence children or society in general?
I think that this influences children that if they notice it, they can start learning inappropriate materials and saying inappropriate words. And it affects their view on society in that it just shows the corruption that society has and how America is spiraling downhill.
Do you know of any subliminal messages in Disney movies?
I have heard of some, yes.
And what are they?
I've heard that there's a part of The Lion King when something written in the clouds or something in the sky. There's also the cover of The Little Mermaid has on it. And and then the top, like the roof of the palace or the buildings in Aladdin are suggested.
Okay, great, thanks. Okay, do you know of any subliminal messages in Disney movies?
I know all, but I don't think they're subliminal messages. I think the people, the like crawlers, just got really bored and they wanted to have fun with like really, really naughty things. They watched little kids again.
Yeah, to be honest with you, I think the animators are a little sick and perverted.
So, the way he can play the names on the strings to chop, knocking out the blackfish, he sings his belt and his rod. They know where it's at, they know that blowfish blow.
I can remember a few in Little Mermaid, and I remember specifically in Lion King when Simba falls off and then spells an inappropriate word in the dirt. Yeah.
Do you know of any subliminal messages in Disney movies?
Yes.
What are they?
There's one in Ariel. In The Lion King, I know they do something in the stars.
Okay, and what do you think that those images do to society?
I think they promote a bad influence on the kids because the kids look up to these characters. And I think overall it's just a bad influence.
When you hear of Grease, what do you think of?
Smoking, drinking, and skipping school.
And how do you think that this influences society?
Well, people think that smoking, drinking, and skipping school are cool.
Okay, thank you. What do you think about the subliminal messages in Disney movies or movies in general?
I think they teach society bad ideas and children can learn bad things from them.
Think about inappropriate connotations in Disney movies.
Inappropriate connotations in Disney movies pervert the youth of today. I mean, although they may not realize the F word written in the stars in the sky in Disney movies, it's there, and it's embedded into their subconscious. More so, children of America are perverted, sex-crazed fiends.
Take you wonder by one.
Because of what they see as children. We're teaching them to be this
magic carpet ride, a whole new...
What do you think about inappropriate connotations in Disney movies?
Well, I think it's pretty inappropriate because it's like the youth of America watching those videos as the basis of everything they learn, so it will ultimately negatively influence our society.
Okay, thanks. What's your reaction to subliminal messages in Disney movies?
I think it influences our youth in a very negative way.
How do you think Disney movies influence society?
I think that they oftentimes create unrealistic expectations for little girls that they're all supposed to grow up into perfect ladies who have clear skin and beautiful figures and blonde hair and blue eyes. And I also think that Disney movies often have derogatory views towards.
Hold your breath to see.
I'm like a shooting star. I've come so far. I can't go back.
What kind of lesson do you think Grease teaches the young people?
I think Grease, well, when I started watching it in third grade, I thought, wow, like in high school, everybody's in these cliques and everyone smokes and drinks and skips school. So now that I'm in high school, I realize it's not really like that. But I think it projects a very negative image of high school.
Crazy for me.
What do you think about Disney movies?
I love Disney movies, and they pretty much shaped my entire childhood, but now when I hear about the Disney movies making like drug references and talking about sex and stuff like that, it really disappoints me because it just makes me really sad.